गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. सो टुडे आई एम अगेन बैक विद योर चैप्टर 2, द नेम लार्ज नंबर. एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट दिस चैप्टर. ओके, सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू. एज यू ऑल नो ऑलरेडी अबाउट द प्लेस वैल्यू, प्लेस वैल्यू इज बेसिकली द प्लेस ऑफ अ सिंगल डिजिट इन द गिवन नंबर. सो हेयर इन 6, 2, 7, 3, 2, 1 the place value of each digit is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits are given. First of all, what you have to do, just write the place value or places of every digit over it. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. Okay, so here it is like 1, 1. On 10s there is a 2, so 20. On 100 there is a 3, so 300. On 1000 there is a 7, that means 7000, because the place value is 1000, so 7000. 10,000, that means 2, and 20, 10,000 means 4 zeros, 20,000. Lakh, 6 lakh, because the digit is given as at this lakh place is 6, that's why 6 lakh. So by this way you can easily got to know whatever the place value. Place value is a place of a given digit in the number. So anyone can ask for the single place value, single digit place value, or can tell you to make a place value chart. So this is the way how you can make a place value chart, or you can simply draw a place value chart which I earlier taught you, and can put the digits below the respective place. Okay, and this is the another way. Okay class, so you, what you have to do is to complete, fill in the blanks. So you, what you have to do in that question, the place value of 6, in the B part place value of 5, in the place value of 7, so you can write it along with the, according to the places. Okay, for the following numbers, write the place value of each digit. So you can write it like that. Okay, or you can draw a place value chart and simply put the digit below the respective place. Okay, and expanded form is also related to the place value chart. So you just start writing the place value of the greatest number, then lower, then lower. Okay, so by that way you can write it. Okay class, now write in the short form or standard form. Standard form means the digit you will get as like 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh and 10 lakh. That means 97,89,389. And I hope you all get to know how to place comma, how to read the numbers. After completing the chapter, we must take a recap of that thing. Okay, fill in the blanks. You have already done that question. Now come to 6, 7. I have already given you. Now write the greatest. Now how to form the greatest and smallest digit? I'll tell you a simple method for that one. Write the greatest and smallest 5 digit number using 1, 0, 9, 2 and 3. There are 5 digits, so you have to write the greatest and the smallest number using that one. And 1, 2, 5, 6 and 7. These are again only 5 digits by which you have to form greatest and smallest number. There is a way to write the greatest number by the given digits. For forming the greatest number by the given digit, you have to do one thing. You have to first write the greatest digit, then a smaller one, then smaller and then smallest. Like 1, 0, 9, 2 and 3. By that digits, I have made the number 93,210. That means the greatest of the given digit is 9, then 3, then 2, then 1 and 0. Okay class, and by the 1, 2, 5, 6 and 7 is greatest is 7, then 6 which is lower than 7, then 5 which is lower than 6, then 2 which is lower than 5. I am talking about the given digits only. That's why you have to arrange the digits in the descending order to form the greatest number. What I told you, I am repeating it. Just arrange the given digits in the descending order to form the greatest number of the given digits. Okay, and the smallest one. Now there is a problem with the smallest digits. First look at the simple one. Just arrange the given digits into the ascending order 1, 2, 5, 6 and 7, which is 1, 2, 5, 6 and 7. But if 1, 0 is given to you, like 1, 0, 9, 2, 3, what is the problem with that? If you start with writing the numbers like 0, 1, 2, 3, 9. Now you can read it once, tens. Now you can read it once, tens, 100. 1000, okay, not 10,000. Now as you know that if there is a zero at any place value, we count them, okay, now so the number is become 1239. So it is become a four digit number, not a five digit number, right students? So that's why in case of zero, if zero is given to you as a digit to form the greatest or smallest number, then in case of smallest number, what you have to do? First write the number which is just greater than 0. Just first write the number which is just greater than 0 means 1. 0, 2, 3, 9. We are arranging the numbers again in ascending order. Listen to me carefully. We are again arranging the digits in the ascending order to form the smallest 5 digit number. But if there is a 0, then first write the just greater number than 0. Start with that and then write 0 and then arrange the other number like this only. Okay, one more case of that. If you have given lesser number of digits like 4, 5, 7, 1 and you have to form a number using that digit, but the greatest 5 digit number, greatest 5 digit number. Then what you have to do, just in case of greatest, you have to repeat the greatest digit. That means 77,541. And in case of smallest, repeat the smallest digit. Okay class, what we have to do in case the number of digits are given less, okay, so repeat the greatest digit in case of greatest number formation and repeat the smallest one in case of forming the smallest number. Okay, this is like that only. Okay class, now look at the question number 8. Write the greatest 5 digit number using that. Write the greatest 6 digit number using 6 digits are given. Write the greatest 7 digit number again. Write the least number of 4 digits. Okay. So, what you have to do? You have. And in case of arrangement of ascending and descending order. In case of arranging the numbers in ascending and descending order, what you have to do? Now they are large numbers. So first you have to count the number of a digit in the given number. First of all, what you have to do? Count the number of digits in the given number. Like 1, 2, 3. Like in that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the 8 numbers are given. So obviously, this number is greater than both of the numbers. Okay, now? Okay? Now this. 2, 5, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, these 8 numbers are given. Now, you have to compare what? First one's place. Sorry, starts with the most. The biggest place value. Okay? Like 2, 2. First of all, these two numbers are, according to them, these two numbers are lesser than this only, okay, because the number of digits are lesser in both the numbers. So first start with the greatest place value which is given to you. Now 2, 2, that means both are same by according to that. Now 4 and 5, which is greater among 4 and 5? 5 is greater, that means this number is the greatest one. So in case of ascending order, this is the last one number, okay, and this is the third one. Now compare these two. 2, 2, 4, 7, which is greater? This one. That means second number and first. Ascending
what we have to do in ascending order, when we are arranging the numbers in ascending order, we have to first write the smallest one. Okay, so the given number of digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so it is 1, 10, 100,000, 10,000 lakh and 10 lakh means 24,56,730 is the smallest one. Then 27,72,936 after that. Then 2,46,57,713 is the third one, and 2,58,2926 is the greatest number of the given. Okay, so what you have to do, first count the number of a digit in the given number for arranging the given numbers into ascending order, and then start comparing with the greatest base value which is given to you, so it will become easier to you to be with them. Okay, so what you have to do now, you will get it in a homework. Okay, I hope you will all get it, and if you don't have a if you have any problem, then we will revise it after completing. Now as we completing the chapter today, we are going to revise each and every part of it. Okay, class. Okay, till then, bye, take care.